send the Holy Spirit, man's helper and friend, upon this oil, which nature has provided, and serve the needs of men. May your blessing come upon all who are anointed with this oil, that they may be free from pain and illness, and may dwell again in body, mind, and soul. Father, may this oil be blessed for our use. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you forever and ever. Amen.
Most Reverend Father, we present to you this oil, asking that you bless it for use in the sacrament of baptism. This oil of catechumens will be used to bless those who are seeking baptism. We pray that this anointing will strengthen them with the power of Christ, our Savior. Most Reverend Father, we present to you this fragrant oil, asking that you consecrate it as holy chrism. It will be used in baptism, confirmation, and holy orders. We pray that this sacred chrism, a sign of signs of his presence in the world, to be faithful ministers of his sacraments, and to be holy members of God's people.
Let us pray that God, our Almighty Father, will bless this oil so that all who are anointed with it may be inwardly transformed and come to share in eternal salvation. God, our Maker, source of all growth and holiness, accept the joyful thanks and praise we offer in the name of your Church. In the beginning, at your command, the earth produced fruit-bearing trees. From the fruit of the olive tree, you have provided us with oil for holy chrism. The prophet David sang of the life and joy that the oil would bring us in the sacraments of your love. After the avenging flood, the dove returning to Noah with an olive branch announced your gift of peace. This was a sign of a greater gift to come. Now, the waters of baptism wash away the sins of men, and by the anointing with olive oil, you make us radiant with your joy. At your command, Aaron was washed with water, and your servant Moses, his brother, anointed him priest. This, too, foreshadowed greater things to come. After your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord, asked John for baptism in the water. You sent the Holy Spirit upon him in the form of a dove. And by the witness of your own voice, you declared him to be your only well-beloved Son. In this you clearly fulfilled the prophecy of David that Christ would be anointed with the oil of gladness beyond his fellow men. And so we ask you to bless this oil you have created. Fill it with the power of your Holy Spirit through Christ your Son. It is from him that Chrism takes its name. With Chrism, you have anointed for yourself priests and kings, prophets and martyrs. May this Chrism, a sign of life and salvation for those who are to be born again in the waters of baptism, wash away the evil they have inherited from sinful Adam, and when they are anointed with this holy oil, make them temples of your glory, radiant with the goodness of life that has been its source in you. Through this sign of Chrism, grant them royal, priestly, and prophetic honor, and clothe them with incorruption. Let this be indeed the Chrism of salvation for those who will be born again of water and the Holy Spirit. May they come to share eternal life in the glory of your kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord.